Good day, everyone. After the shock of the opening ceremony of the Paris Olympic Games, there's something even worse than the actual opening. And that is the fact that they've decided the flame that should be kept alive throughout the Olympics, that they're actually going to fake the flame. So what you saw when you watched the opening was a whole bunch of high pressure jets being put on, and for LED lights underneath to give the illusion of a flame. This is what people are watching. And this is due to carbon credits and a climate crisis, they say. People, you cannot nie oorvertel nie. I mean, you cannot even fathom the utter stupidity that is the politics behind the Paris Olympics. And I once again just feel so sorry for the athletes. For those of you that didn't know, go and have a look, or just Google the flame lighting ceremony. It's all fake, and I think they just want sports to die. They don't want sports where everyone is not included. If they want the transgender Olympics, they can go and do that. That's fine. But for the normal people out there, and yes, we are the 99.99% of people, but not for long if this continues. We would like to actually have male and female sports, because this is normal and this is natural. Thanks so much for watching this video, people. My condolences. This world is really going down the tank, and if we don't speak out or do something about it, and there's a lot we can do if you watch this channel and follow us, subscribe to this channel, then there will be no hope for our children, because these lunatics will take over and they will become our future leaders. I think to some degree they already are. Thanks so much for watching. Till the next video.